So you don't like the tray, do you?
My blade is angry. Want a taste? Sorry.
Let me eat.
Let's go!
He's getting up there with you now. Shut up. Combo, man, that combo. Let's do this. That's dance. I'm automatically going to this. I did good for the first half. That was a good first half. Then after that, everything just went downhill.
It's fate. You weren't meant to win.
Not that she popped up. I didn't catch you. Fuck you, Jill. Piece of shit. He's my boy. Now he became my first enemy. Why, Keely? Why? Why, Keely?
Yeah, he's my enemy, so I beat him.
He didn't even grab. Every time he goes to you, he talks to him like that.
My name is Keelik.
Oh my god. Wanna go Siegfried on him?
Darkness is my power. Your soul will be mine.
I can't run away.
Let you get up at all. And he was holding that block button too, like, get away, go get. And that's the first mistake you'll ever make. And once you're on that ground, he looks like, you're mine!
That's why, that's one of the reasons I hate it when I use kids. Once you're on the ground, it's just gonna be like... Jesus, back up, man! Are you serious?
Keelik, man! He gets you in a corner too. Mine, mine. I think you do this another time because Hector's over here about to get pissed.
I'm gonna keep doing this.
I have to beat Keelik. If I don't beat Keelik, I can't beat quarterback either. But he was my master. I have to beat Keelik.
Combo kick! Errol! I like them apples, Keelik! When you did a special don't lick on the controller.
Dude, you should have just saw this.
I would have been like... Oh my god! That use I had that... Wait, is this who you're talking to? Hold on. Is this who you're talking about?
No. Hilda, she is a knight.
No, but she's... has this, she has...
She has a sword and a staff. Some Mina just has a staff. With the blade on the end.
Oh!
She's like Keelik, pretty
okay.
much.
Okay, okay,
I think she's Keelik's sister. Sister or a friend from the same village.
I guess you, I think she's DLC, I wonder.
She's not on here, because I would have been like, oh, really? Let's go. Because she does the same thing as he does, but her has a blade on it. And she's a little bit faster than Keelik. And, she, and she's sassy. That's
I'm sorry, that pissed me. So I had it, and then I lost it. I hit that one hit. I should have sidestepped and poked. And I thought that I finished them.
Sidestepped and poked. No, yeah, that's a new game.
I don't know who I'm using.
I've made a vow to better myself.
I've chosen.
Sorry, you heard about it.
You are no match for me. Battle one.
But I like him.
Fight. No, it's a truffle. I'm sorry, he has that combo. I'm sorry, he
There's one person that's fast and all time. He's the first
one. Not Rock Power, I feel like not that fast. Not in this game, though.
The old one,
he's
yeah.
Fast.
No, not really.
I seen it. I
was not even that fast. Well, trust me, I'm looking at Q-Link and I was using Rock Power earlier.
Yeah.
Rafael can do it. I believe Rafael can do it. I'm sure none of y'all do. I know Rafael can do it.
You might be lucky you rolled that whole thing, man.
What is that? Is it time?
I hate the fact I felt ripped. I was so close. And then I screwed up by talking. Look at his speed. No, go back. Look at his speed. Look at Kinnick's speed. You're going to go down. They don't even know.
Exactly.
That's how bad it is. They don't even know Kinnick's speed. It's kind of like this. What's kid's speed? No, he's like, what kid's speed? Fuck, I know. Just play.
I think I know
it. Sam,
you can do it.
I love him when my baby call me daddy. Sorry.
You are no match for me. Battle one. Fight.
Wow. 1%. If he made a comeback at 1%, I'd have been laughed. I'd have been like, wow.
Beast mode.
He charged that up that time.
We gotta do this, buddy.
Rafael is fast enough to beat Kiba.
I think Ishiba has...
Actually, no. None of the Weapons Master stuff is up there.
Because she's in the call.
None of their stuff is up there. None of their stats or anything. So you're not actually going to know what they're capable of. Because they switch. So you'll never know, because whatever they do, it switches for the weapon they use. So
but wait. Wait! Dude. Why didn't I think of this? We don't know what the Weapon Master's thing is, right? But what staff is he using always?
That is him.
And so he's using his stats. And y'all can leave a comment if we're thinking this wrong, but that's what we're just thinking about right now. So he has his speed, his ease of use, his reach, his power.
But his old one changed up so many times.
Yeah, but his is now Jeeva's now.
But which one is he using? Which so-called staff is he using? That his old one.
Yeah, he's using the one that
they changed it.
No, he's still using. He's using Jiva's staff. If you don't look, if you look carefully, he still has his staff. That's the only thing he uses is his staff. Why do you think I was able to keep up with him?
He has no choice.
Why
do you think? Learn from the master.
How do you think I was able to keep up with him?
Well, learn from the apprentice of the master.
How do you think I was able to keep up with him?
So you need to keep up with him. Man, she's DLC. I know she's DLC. I know she is.
Watch out.
Who's a bad girl that has today?
Training makes me hungry. I don't want
to. Battle. Fight.
Train more!
Yeah, the staff he's using now is still part of 3 PS2.
I got lucky on that last hit. I got lucky on that hit. Damn, he knocked it out. He threw it on me. He threw that low. Get down. Let's go. I'm hype. He knocked me out of it again.
Don't lose sight.